I'm curious what your favorite part is these days.
Oh, my favorite part. My favorite part now is just watching the results of a lifetime of investment. And I don't mean financial investment. I mean investing in stopping erosion over here, building a pond over there. You know, I remember when all the, you know, and we're still building ponds, but now we have ponds that are, you know, that I remember when I was, you know, when we were starting out. So they're, you know, 30, 40 years old. And you remember the day that you built it and it looked very sterile. And now it's got, you know, tadpoles and frogs and cattails and red-winged blackbirds and you know, the wild ducks are building, you know, nests. And so for me, it's just being immersed in a nest that has responded to a lifetime of care. Now, I still have my responsibilities. You know, we've actually written job descriptions for everybody. And you know, in a family business like this, you know, it's easy to get whatever, you know, where you start farming by committee and one person wants this done, one person wants this done. And then next thing you know, you're at cross purposes. And so we actually created job descriptions, and so I have about, you know, 10 things that are my responsibility. And, but my top one, the number one, is chief visionary. That's a pretty cool job description. I'm chief visionary. So what that means is I'm the most expendable one, day-to-day operations. I'm the one that doesn't have to ask, hey, you know, I need to be gone on Tuesday. Can I be gone? I'm the only one that doesn't have to ask that. I just go whenever I want to because, you know, day-to-day operations are not my, that's my son's responsibility. Now, Daniel is in charge. His number one is, chief of day-to-day operations. So he has to make sure that day-to-day flow gets done. I don't anymore, but I'm still chief negotiator. I negotiate agreements and contracts, leases and things like that. Of course, you know, I do a lot of writing I write numerous columns and edit the Stockman Grass Farmer and things like that. I'm still a chief chainsaw guy. So, you know, my calluses are real. They're nice and strong and heavy. And so when we need chainsaw work, you know, I'm the chainsaw guy and I love it. I pretty much move our cow herd here. So I do that every day, move the cow herd, set up the fences and that sort of thing here at the home hub place. It's a combination of outdoor and indoor, but you know, it used to be that I was outside almost all the time. Today I'm probably outside only on average, probably a third of the time. And I'm inside 2/3 doing, you know, administrative and different, wheeling and dealing and visioning, as they say.
There you go. All right. That sounds appealing to me. And thanks for sharing that.